Some people in Boulder are not happy with the potent marijuana odor in their neighborhood, and now one marijuana grow facility is slapped with a hefty fine. The Dandelion Grow earned its second odor violation this month, costing that business $14,000 in fines. It did not fix the smell problem despite a two-month-long city intervention where they tried to mitigate the odor.
Well, more to come.